thing is Taste the Thunder. Thums Up was originally formed in the year 1977 when the Coca-Cola company withdrew from the India market, and Coca-Cola company withdrew itself from the India market, and two brothers, Rakesh Chauhan and Prakash Chauhan, came into existence under the Parle company and launched the product, the new soft drink, the Thums Up. Next slide, over to you.
May I know who prefers Thumbs Up over Pepsi, Coke? Raise your hands. So I know where my target market is. So let us begin. The market size and share of carbonated non-alcoholic drinks. Revenue as per 2019 is ₹30,268 crore. Market expected to grow annually by 8.1%. And the market share of Thumbs Up is 15% in the Indian soft drink market. Next, the revenue of carbonated non-alcoholic drink. Revenue from the year 2010 to 2022 has been predicted, and from ₹181 crore to 551 crore, it has been increased. It will be increasing till 551 crores till 2022. Challenges faced. So, the challenges faced by Thumbs Up, it is from its parent company, Coca-Cola. It stops its sales because it has to maintain its market in the industry. But it failed. In order to compete against Pepsi, it continued its sales and gave a tough competition to Pepsi. And the next one is easy availability of closed substitutes. There are so many substitutes available in the market. Such as Pepsi, Red Bull. There are so many drinks. We have so many options, and so many options. So do we have so many people over there also? And every people has its own, on his or her preferences. I like soda. My preference is soda, and some of the other people will find it. Will find it difficult, and will drink some of the juices. Health hazards. People are nowadays very much health conscious. They know what the quality of life means, and they are leaving this soda kind of drink and shifting towards juices, natural things. They started buying products like Be Natural, Tropicana, or else drinking coconut water daily to remove their thirst, or drinking something different except. Then water. Next.
So we have done the pest analysis, the political, economic, social and technological. Under political, we have the underdeveloped economy. Underdeveloped economy is this, when a economy is not fully developed, and the economy of India is underdeveloped, so is still developing. Then comes the economic factor. We have high inflation and high interest rates. And international economies, recently, Thumbs Up has gained its share in the South Asian market in countries like Bangladesh and Sri Lanka, South Asian countries. Then we have the social analysis. This is a paradigm shift in the pattern of consumption by the Indian consumers. Like she said earlier, that people are shifting towards health conscious drinks like lassi or fruit juices or Tropicana, other juices. Then comes the technological factor, creating opportunities for new products. There's a lot of new products and a lot of substitutes available in the market. That's why this is the pest analysis. Next slide.
Competitors. There are so many competitors in this soft drink market. And PepsiCo is the greatest one of the greatest time rival of Thumbs Up, because they almost taste the same, and also Pepsi get the first mover advantage because Coca-Cola has been stopped its production in during 90s due to some government change of plans. And there are two types of drink, which one is carbonated drinks, non-alcoholic, and non-carbonated drinks, non-alcoholic. These one which are showing here, Pepsi, Red Bull, Sting. Sting is the production, Sting company comes under Pepsi, and also so is the Gatorade. Gatorade also comes under Pepsi. These are the healthier options which people nowadays started preferring because they are very much obsessed and also very much careful about their health because there are so many diseases we can catch through it. They are, and also we want a quality of life these days because we have to work hard, we have to get the money and we have to run our houses. That's why we have to maintain our physique and we have to maintain maintain fit and fine. Or rather I should say fit as fiddle. Next
slide. The conclusion. Although Thumbs Up has a lot of market rivalries, but it still is growing due to its promotional strategies. The promotional strategies are like it entered in the South Asian market. Market size of carbonated drinks are on its increase, so it would definitely benefit Thumbs Up in the long run. Next slide.
Before playing the video, I'll explain what are the promotional strategies that are adopted by Thumbs Up. First one is advertisements, strong advertisements, catchy advertisements, and
taglines and like Tales of Thunder, and its brand ambassadors are Ranveer Singh and Mahesh Babu, the superstars of South India or Tollywood.
Yeah, they have been made the brand ambassadors of Thumbs Up, and also the Thumbs Up is choosing this kind of people because their look is so macho, they are intense, they love action, and they have so many energy into them. That's
and
why.
Masculinity in them.
And also Thumbs Up has maintained its taste, strong taste. They are much more fizzier, much more spicier than any of the drink. I am that person which can differentiate between a Thumbs Up, between Thumbs Up, Pepsi and Coke, because I love Thumbs Up. I know what my taste buds looking for. And also promotional strategies. Coming back to the promotional strategies, there are a lot of advertisements, lot of taglines from Grows Up to Thumbs Up to Main Hoon Toofani and Taste the Thunder. And also Thumbs Up has extended their market and launched two new products, Thumbs Up Take Charge and Thumbs Up Take Charge Sugar Free. And that means Thumbs Up are now understanding the market and now understanding the people's behavior pattern, because they are now inclined towards health. And everybody wants, because by looking at Coke has launched Diet Coke, and now Pepsi has launched Take Charge, Thumbs Up Take Charge. And it comes with an addition of Marvel, Infinity Wars. You must have known. How many of them have purchased the cane? No one?
Yeah.
I have. Marvel fans? So let us.
Okay, yes. Now play the video.
And also, coming back to the conclusion. The per capita of consumption of water bottle has been increasing by VBL, the report, annual report of VBL. VBL, Varun Beverages Limited, the bottle partner of PepsiCo. In its annual report, it states that the per capita consumption of water bottle is 44 in 2016, and till 2021, it will double. It will become 84. So we know that this market is increasing day by day, years by years, and Thumbs Up will definitely get the profit out of it.
Now please play the video.
Yeah, we'll please buy a Thumbs Up after seeing that advertisement. You can't stop the thunder. Thank you.
Thank you
so much.